Everyone, this is Miss Yo, and you guys know I love requested vids. So I have a requested vid, I believe. You know it's real when your family starts to send you updates and themes and say, "Hey, did you check this out?" My sister sent this to me, and she asked me that I checked it out, and I sent put this on IG, and I think Honey66 asked me to do the vid. Let me see. Do you want me to do? Because I asked the question. Do you want me to do a vid on the HK theme? Yeah. Oh yeah. She wants me to do the theme. So let's check it out. I have not done anything with this thing, meaning looked over it. I haven't did anything. We're gonna do it together, okay? So I do have my Google, it's under the Google Apps area. Oh, Galaxy Apps, I'm sorry, Galaxy Apps. So let's click on there. Always click my email. Always click my email. Click that, Yolanda. Yeah, it's called the Hello Kitty CM Launcher theme. Ugh. The very first one, you see it? I'm not gonna download it yet. I need to check to see if it's okay. What's going on with it? What's it about? Like I said, I haven't looked at it. I do see it's a CM Launcher theme. That means I gotta download something else. Ugh, don't know if I like that. And then a Cheetah Mobile has 0 stars. What is it, a total of 5 you can have? Yeah, and there's none. So this app is probably new. Let's see. Yeah, October 27, 2015, new. Ugh. Okay, let's move in some. Zoom in. Let's see what's how this looks. It looks like it's just something that, like a regular theme. Oh, I guess I don't need to zoom in. So it really just looks like it takes some of your icons and switch it to other things. I really don't. I hope. I don't like to download a separate launcher for apps. I would rather for it to just be what it is in that theme. Well, I can't say. Yeah, I don't want it because there's some apps I've seen that you had to do a separate launcher just to get it running. I don't like that. But this is how it looks. That CM thing. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to take one for the team. I'm going to take one for a team. I'm going to download this one. But like I said, usually I don't like to do this because it's a. In a sense, this launcher is going to go through that CM launcher that it speak of to run it. I don't like that. It usually gives you, and then it also has more, it's like a lot more information that you have to give them. Remember, all this stuff is third party people, and it's free. So you got to be careful when you get third party. We're already doing third party apps with Android. Already doing third party, and then not only that, it's third party, and they're going to, they request info. So this is the description of it. Yep. Look at number 2. Install CM Launcher. Start CM Launcher to go to the theme. Mine to open the theme and apply it to your phone. Yeah. See, I don't like it, but I'll take it for the team. That don't mean I'm gonna keep it, but I'll take one for the team. So these are the features: small, sleek, secure, smart, stylish. Contact them if it's any issues. Taking it for the team. And we'll see if it's not good, I'll be erasing it. This is the information they need from that they're going to get from my phone. Now we're going to download. I downloaded a battery app. I like it. I love to download battery apps because it tells me the life of my battery and how is it doing. So I'm okay with doing those. Let's go to open. Let's see what this is about. Not a CM launcher. Where is that? Here we go. Can you tell I'm a bit reluctant? Okay. Let me read some of these. Let me read some. Hold on for a sec. Okay, I was looking reading over some stuff. This is what this launcher needs access to. See it? So I say I'm a bit careful when I look at, you know, doing launchers or having someone have so much info or so much attached. I have so much stuff attached to my phone. I just don't want it in the wrong area. And I want nothing to be compromised. And most people will say, well, why you put it on there? Because my brain doesn't like to hold up all, you know how many numbers is in my head? I'm sure an average adult, we have so many passwords, numbers, you're going to forget. So, yeah, everything is still on my phone. I mean, come on. But I said I'll take it for the team. If not, I'll be wiping this phone clean. I know that. So, it's starting to download. These are other launchers. But as I said, I think someone asked me that question in one of my other vids. Well, is there a launcher or is it? No, it's just other themes. And that's why I only like to use the things that's just a straight theme versus the launchers. Because everything I'm about to do with this particular app is going to be ran through Cheetah Mobile Inc. Everything. So, yeah. Let's see what it's about. Oh, goodness. Okay. See? All the stuff I had, gone. See how it looked different? Gone. The only thing remains the same is up at the top because they can't change that. Ugh. Select CM Launcher. Okay. They want me to select my city. Phoenix, Arizona. That's in Celsius. That's not in Fahrenheit. Yeah, I knew it was in Celsius. I'm like, it's not that cold. Okay. Okay, that's how it looks. Not sure what that is as of yet. Oh. Please, not right now. Okay, so you see that? Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Market, Camera, Settings, Favorite Tools, Booster. That's that battery thing I downloaded. Down here, I don't know what they are. Contact, maybe? This little contact. Yep. Look like, okay, so if that's contact, this is like phone book, maybe? Yep, that was phone book. What's in the middle? I don't know. What is this? All the apps I have? Messages. If I just hit the back button. Pics. Okay. Let's go to the next page, I guess. Games. Social, and then they put media next to it, but that's Pandora and Netflix. I don't know. But this is how it looks. Am I going to keep it? No. I'm not going to say it's a thumbs down. I will say it's a indifference, so it's thumbs up, indifference, or thumbs down. Only because I don't like dealing with a launcher. Just give me a regular theme. Let me see what's going on. That's it. I don't need you to have some other stuff in my, you know, doing other things. So they just really changed the icons. See? Yeah, they just changed the icons. Hello Kitty, I guess that's this thing, because I haven't downloaded something else. Yeah, this is their thing because I haven't downloaded anything else with Hello Kitty. I really don't have Hello Kitty on my phone like that. Okay. So, Honey 66, this is how it looks. If you like this kind of stuff, knock yourself out, honey bunny. Do we go to Brian McKnight? Because that's who I was last listening to. Oh, I was listening to Stevie? Okay. So, yeah. So, I get... Did I tell you guys the rave that the clarity of this phone with the camera and or speaker is phenomenal? Oh, Jumpin' Jacks. It's like this come with them because I don't know the wallpapers. Oh. Y'all know YouTube will kill me. Yeah, so that's how it looks. So I hope it gave you enough, Honey 66. If you want any more information regarding it, reach out to me, and I could like send you something, DM or something. But this is how it looks. So ultimately, yes, it has its own thing. Like this lucky jar, I don't know what that is, but this is because I have their launcher up. Oh, so everything is ran through this launcher. And like I said, whoever asked me that before, I guess I should have showed them something that had the launcher thing, but I wasn't even thinking about that because I don't usually deal with things with launchers. And I see my battery has already went down. I'm at 48% and I was at 50 something when I started. Okay. So this is from Miss Yo's point of view. I'm going to leave this on my phone for 24 hours. Look at more stuff. If it's a problem, I'll come back to talk to you guys. If it's not a problem, meaning if you don't hear back from me regarding this app and that launcher, then it is what it is. So from Miss Yo's point of view, I'm going to give it indifference, like in the middle. Not happy about it, not sad about it. Not, you know, happy or sad. It's just what it is. No problem. You know, it's nothing. I can't say I'm mad about something because I haven't utilized it, but okay. That's how it is. It's only 2 pages. Does it ultimately just go into Facebook? Yeah, it'll like go straight to Facebook. So, okay. Go straight into Instagram. Yep. Go straight into Instagram. So, yeah. Okay. And they have their own market. So I guess that's if I wanted to. Yeah, more apps. So I hope that helped you guys. So that's how that theme, the seat. Oh, I just hit the camera again. I'm sorry. That's what the CM launcher looks like. And a CM launcher, what it is, it allows you to actually utilize other areas and other app stores and things like that. So right now, my phone is, again, still being governed under that CM launcher versus two. Just a regular thing. So that's why they're able to, because I gave them allowance to look at all this stuff. That's how they were able to change everything, add some extras. Yeah. Okay. I think that's it. I don't see, they have a CM Club. Yeah, that's it. So I hope that helped you guys. I'm going back to Stevie because I like that song. I'll talk to you guys later. Love ya.